Bennet. More magic from Phil Bennet. Phil Bennet going himself. All the way, classical, magical Welsh fly half rugby.
The way his toe remained pointed at the end of the kicking arc and held there. The way he trotted on tiptoe back to halfway. The way he dipped a shoulder and the world knew what was coming.
Bennet jinking inside, weaving his path through.
But who could ever catch him?
Look at that acceleration. Bennet 5 yards long, he's going to score.
The way he never erupted in joy, elation held in check. It was almost a look that said, sorry. A tiny apology for being so good. Almost an apology. But sorry, there may be more to come. And when it duly came, and when it was all done, and when he left the stage, the way he remained the humblest, the kindest, the most generous of men, the way he was felt.